This is my little girls, Melissa and Doug, wooden cookie bacon playset. And as a parent of no battery type toys that eliminate screen time, this is another great product. The biggest thing as a parent that I like is the life skills from this. And I'm not talking putting the cookies together. It's the fact that you have to learn how to cut things because this won't work. And in the real world, that's gonna be super bad. So if you're cutting potatoes or carrots or cucumbers, anything, you gotta move your fingers as you cut. I feel like that is something to be, once the muscle memory is there and the subconsciously they're learning to do that, it's a big deal. And my family revolves around food and cooking. And I think that's gonna be a great skill to kind of inherit from this. If it's a young child, it kind of teaches them the steps of baking cookies. And my nephew comes over, so it's not just for girls. My nephew comes over, he helps bake cookies too. This is a great product. We got it December 2022. So we've had it for a little while now. My girls are 3 and 4, just for an age range. Again, I can't say, you know, more great things about this product. It's just amazing. Great Melissa and Doug product. I hope that helped answer some questions. As far as size, because I'm a parent that's kind of OCD, so I like to know some numbers for storage reasons. And I'm gonna round up a little bit, but you're looking at 13 by 9. It's roughly an inch tall. Everything goes in the tube except the pan, these two, and your baking mitten. But that's about it.